hours. Jeff, what do you think of Parnas as a witness?
Well, you know, he has this distinctive style. He's very deadpan. He's very low-key. And you somehow don't realize how extraordinary a story he's telling. I mean, here's this guy, the proprietor of a company called Fraud Guarantee, and he is going to the leadership of the government of Ukraine and saying, unless you announce an investigation of the Biden family, you are not getting the money that Congress has authorized, you're not getting the visit from the president, and you're not getting an Oval Office visit. And it's true. None of it happened.
The fact also...